Hello, hatchlings, and welcome back to Spyro the Dragon. And we're going to be traveling to some of the other worlds again, because I think I've missed stuff. Just going by these, I think I've missed something in the Beastmaker's world. And, I think I can do some of these skill points here, like Stonehill, Burn the Hidden Pink, Tulip, Town Square, All Bulls Stuck. I don't know what that means, but sure. I'm gonna get a perfect on Dr. Shemp, Burn the Hidden Painting. But I definitely have missed something in the Beastmaker's world, because if you look at how many levels are in each of the worlds, and I feel like I've missed one by accident. But we're gonna find out. Take me to Artisans, please. Let's go. Hidden Pink Tulip. Where would that be? So it's got to be up the top there, I'd say. Yeah, let's try. Alright, Hidden Pink Tulip. Ow. Well, it's certainly hidden. That's for sure. It's not these flags, is it? Not under there. No way I'm gonna find it. Oh, if it's gonna be that tricky, I don't realize. I thought it'd stick out a bit more. But it don't stick out like a store salmon, that's for certain. Just your thing. I'm not up there. This is why I hate being like doing completionist stuff, because you ain't never gonna find it. Out.
has to be somewhere significant. There. Got it. That was a pain in the rear end. I knew it would have to be somewhere, like, clearly visible. Town square. All balls stuck. I don't know if I can get all balls stuck. I just wanted to get that flower, honestly. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Beastmakers, because I think I missed a place. There. Like, I actually think I missed an actual world in it. And it's gonna annoy the crap out of me if I can't find it. I mean, if I've got them all, then that's cool, but someone tells me I haven't.
Here we are.
Oh, almost went. Now I've done Tourist Village, yep. Tourist Village, Misty Bog, Wildfire. That's Misty Bog, done that. Treetops. Yep, I knew it. I knew it. I hadn't done one. I know it. I knew it. Let's do it.
I knew it. I knew I missed one. Just because I remember the levels somewhat from when I was little. Not entirely, but some recollection. You know what I mean. I knew I'd missed one. Absolutely knew it. Oh. Bananas are gone. Yeah, so this is where you first encounter the monkeys. So I was gonna say, I swear. Oh. Okay. I was like, oh no, there's one more place in the Boglands. And there was. Ooh. Lyle. That's a nice name.
Greetings, Spyro. For an amazing tour to treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Oh yeah, you can do multiple supercharges. I think this one's gonna make me lose the most lives. Because of all the supercharge platformy stuff you gotta do in this one. Because I remember this one being so frustrating. No! Serious? I made that. You if. I made that. I can't believe that. I told you. It's gonna make me lose a whole bunch of lives. Yeah, they give you a bunch of lives here because they know you're gonna lose them all. Now I've got a supercharge into that. Everything yet. Secret. I think this one you got a supercharge as well. Because you got a supercharge down here. Oh. Yeah, down there and then up there. So you got a supercharge twice. Okay. got that I needed to explore this area too. Oh, found the chest. Isaac.
Spyro, if you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far. I'm all over it.
Thank you. That's another supercharge ramp. Launch date. Okay, yeah, so that's the one, and then I gotta somehow jump off here and up there. I got this. I think. How? I think there might be another way in which to do it. I remember doing it that way, though, when I played the original game. But I'm pretty sure there's a different way to do it. So... off that, keep launching around there, that'll launch me down. That was close though. That was really close. I think I got it. Not that way, that way. No, so I've gotta jump off somewhere else and then come back to that platform. So where else could I jump to? Because it doesn't quite give me enough height. Almost fell. At least I haven't fallen off yet. So if I go off the second platform, what will that do? Okay. Okay. So that shot me off here, and things over there. Oh, and then I think I would come back around here, run up here. Where would that take me? Oh, and I'd go... So I've got to get that ramp. Trial and error. Could I technically, theoretically, come back around and down that? No! That's the first time I made an error. Damn! No! Reigniting. I know I was gonna lose a bunch of lives. Alright. I don't want to look at cheats on how to do it. I'm going to figure this out. It's probably super frustrating though, like watching me keep doing it over and over and over again. Just like, there's an easier way to do this. Don't do this to yourself. No, not like that. Okay, but at least I'm learning. Oh, there was a chest up there. somehow end up on this ramp going down. I think I might have been close. I think I might have been really close. Oof. I think also there's a chest there. Oh no. Really? This is where you're gonna stuff me up and make me lose all my lives.